Hi, it's Mitch from PickDogs.com here with your free pick in the Dodgers versus Rockies Major League Baseball matchup on Sunday, August 29th, 2021. Here on YouTube, I do free pick videos on all the games every day, so be sure to subscribe to our channel and get my take on all the day's action. If you're wondering which games I like the best, the ones I'm most confident in, or if you're looking for best bets from some of the top handicappers in the world today, head on over to PickDogs.com, click on the Premium Picks tab. If you're betting today, grab today's sportsbook bonus offer. Today's offer, up to $1,000 in risk-free bet. You click on the link in the description of this video. Make a bet, up to $1,000. If you win, you win. If you lose, you get your money back in bet credits. It's basically like having cash in your account, even if you lost your bet. I wish I had that on all my bets. But anyway, it's a great way to stock up another sports betting account so you can shop lines, always get the best payouts available. So click on the link and take advantage. But let's get to this one. Between the Dodgers and the Rockies, we got White on the mound here for the Dodgers, Senzatella on the mound for the Rockies. And boy, the Dodgers, they just keep plugging right along, playing right along, and you know, well, they're gaining no ground on the Giants in front of them whatsoever. It is an amazing thing. It's like when the Giants lose, the Dodgers lose. When the Giants win, which is often, the Dodgers win, which is also often. The Dodgers are clear. They're going to clinch, you know, a playoff spot long before several teams that are going to win their divisions, you know, across all of baseball this season. But it hasn't helped them because that West is just so tough with the Giants up on top. You know, White isn't just a, you know, guy who's filled in here for the Dodgers. They've had a lot of troubles with the starting pitching, just two pitchers remaining from those starting pitchers that started the season with them. Max Scherzer's done a great job acquiring him in a trade. Dodgers just always seem to be able to do that. Senzatella, 2-9 on the season with a 4.42 ERA. You know, it's actually not that bad considering he pitches in Colorado, but I think he's in a bad spot here. I'm going to take the Dodgers, and that's going to be my free pick. Of course, if you like our YouTube, check out our premium YouTube. Just click on the link in the description of this video, find out all about it. And if you're looking for more free picks, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Join us on our live shows every day at 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. We give out tons of free picks on those shows, so be sure to subscribe to our channel and join us.